Sure about that?
Sure as a burn on my chinny chin chin.
Would you be willing to shake on it?
Anything you say.
Just don't kick the bucket on me.
Anything you say. You're not a getting away. You got that bandit bear?
I got it.
She put a path. With bandit bear in my calaboose, I could throw away the key. And Ghost Gulch can open up again. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree.
What's he mean, Yogi?
Oh, I don't know, boo. This sounds like a bunch of horse feathers to me.
You ever saw?
Exactly. Now hold the palavers. It's high noon around these parts. That means time to put on the old feed bag. First, I'll have a crunchy sagebrush salad, followed by my favorite. a bowl of mouth-watering cactus stew with a side of French fried rawhide. And last but not least, a tasty topper offer, old Mother McGraw's very own tumbleweed pie. Cimarron sassafras. My lunch is up and rode away.
Like the other two days I ate all the time. You know that, Jack?
Yeah.
I like it.
Hold it right there. Drop those straws and raise your paws.
Yummy, that was good.
I love tumbleweed pie.
My tumbleweed pie. From now on, for you bears, it's bread and butter. Excuse me, Sheriff, but don't you mean bread and water? Yeah, hey.
Bread and butter.